Hello everyone. On today video I show you my finishing next journal, and who watch my video remember that when I will made I think second snippet roll, I will show it this journal and tell that I wanted to make cover on the journal like a snippet roll style, but I will don't made it. I will don't made it because I will found this application on jeans, FIC cut and glue here. I will found actually my friends gave me this lace with flower, so I glue this lace here and here, and this reason why I don't made snippet roll style on this cover, but I will think that I will made on some another journal, and this journal on this journal I will use mostly paper what I received on some happy mails, and okay, so I will show you this journal and write on the comments what you think about this journal. I think you will like this journal, but okay, so cover. I will use old book cover, here paperback small. You will see how I decorate it. This is a real vintage photo from some magazine, and on this paperback I put two craft paper tag and this cover from actually this is small map what connect here on the hall, and have showing some road on United States, so this is for me some sort of ephemera, so I will put here like a bookmark. And all page I will punch like so. So here and here I will punch all page. So here I will use this, and this picture was book cover from some catalog. Like a book I will have, I remember many time about this catalog, so you will know. This card I will found, this is real vintage card. And this muchas felicidades. So, to write something. Here I glue envelope and again put some original from 1957 card, found it. Illustration from some fairy tales. actually Russian fairy tales or Slavic, I don't know. So I put it here. Envelope, washi tape. Small envelope from Happy Mail, and this butterfly was stickers from some Happy Mail. Here, book cover, small book cover from that catalog. Here inside, I will put actually this stuff I will found and I will like it. So this is the reason why I will put here on this envelope, styled by Fun Wear. Name of com, color site. I don't know from what this is, but I will like it. Small card with rose. This card is from 1989. And this modern, I don't know from what this is, but is gold. So this is here. Here. A playing card with heart. Here inside. Again, vintage card. From 1979. Some one paint this rose, so I just fussy cut and put here because I will like, and this is from our local art studio. I will have on my town friends on this studio, so gave me this card. And this card, this is was long piece, and this piece have like a background here, so here was again white, so I just fussy cut and used it like a card because I will like this background. So on this envelope, and this finish the first signature. Here is next signature, also from some Happy Mail decoration. Here card only, seashell. And also from 1979. Doodle from someone. This paper, vellum paper I will use. Here just rose inside on this envelope. Again founding MacGregor International. I don't know from what this is, but I will like it. A blue star design by Rebbe Ribi. I don't know is how collect. This is Rebbe's 1997 design sheet. Blue Star Classic Cut is still worldwide available for you best comfort. Blue Star and Rebbe are registered trademarks. So this is this. I will like some different form from label, so here only the finished material, guaranteed, cotton, chocolate, jeans, and boutique, best quality. This is label. So I put, and why I put this label on my journal, because this is not like a card to write on it, but just like a collect on journal some stuff. Here a small envelope, playing card from Crafting Becky, tag, what I will made sometimes ago, small tag, and nothing else, only tag. Vellum paper have here, you will see pink flower and leaves, flower and leaves. So here again decoration from that catalog, I don't know, flag from some craft paper, and sometimes on second hand I will buy this card, classic cappuccino, espresso and milk, a perfect cup of coffee every time. So this is to write, and this is like I saw, this is English card. Made in England. So this is second signature, next signature. Again, just collage. I will glue this playing card, and it's also from Crafting Becky, because I will like this background. So I decided to leave this card. And made some collage here, and here again rose. This card I will again found. Muchas felicidades again. And you will saw someone made line here to write. Small. Vellum with some map. Again, small envelope. This flag I will made from rest of this paper what I used here on this my journal, butterfly from Happy Mail, and this card I will made sometimes ago fabric and just stenciling on it. Stenciling, and you will so put some stamp. So I decided to use this card here. Gold paper. Here again just collage, This graphic was from Soviet Union time calendar, and if I remember, it's from 1987 or 6. This Canada post stamp gave me my friend on envelope. I peel off and glue here. And this flower from some, I don't remember, from some maybe book, children book. I will like it and glue here. Here, bookmark. I will use wallpaper, just like big border. So I just fold it and glue here and here, and like a base, I will use one part from that map, what I will have here bookmark. So this is it, and this is inside cover on from some notepad, real old notepad. I will like this covers cover. So I peel off this cover from that notepad and used here like card to write. And this is another part of this. I punch this corner here. So this is this. And this is finished set signature, the last signature envelope. From Soviet Union time magazine picture, Ukrainian stamp from Ukrainian envelope inside here. I will found this again, contigo all fin del mundo, al fin del mundo. I will like this graphic and I will like this color. So it's on two sides. So I decided to leave it here. And this paper I also found. I don't know from what this paper was or what was inside on this paper, but you will saw how you will don't so great. But it's after the rain, paper was colorful, so I decided to use it here. Here again envelope, here was book cover smaller and coral vintage postcard fish scallop la flor la flor bags. And I will like this graphics. You will so bad, but I will like this graphics. And this how looks this bag. I found it. And this memo, some card from Happy Mail. Here again. Seashell, vintage photo, vintage card, and two small tag. I will make this tag sometimes ago, and this two tag was from some journal, but I will deconstruct from some reason this journal and decided to use this small tag here on this journal. So this is that. Again, I will show you owl and flower. Again, envelope from some book. I will fussy cut this vintage photo. This paper, piece of this paper was from that studio, what I will tell about. Just colorful, like border used. Here inside, again, from some, I don't know from what, Del Monte Gold, extra sweet pineapple label. This again, some envelope from, I don't know from what, but I will like the form, because is like something like this. So you will see, but I fold like this, and I will like graphic on this flower, and it looks like vintage. And that friend gave me this. This is actually photo, but made this photo, I don't know who, but on this is black and white photo, the first, and you will saw background was black and some picture was white. Rose, one rose on base, so I will like it and put here on this envelope. And here again, some collage like background, or just like decorative elements. Again, graphic from Soviet Union time calendar. This is from Polish magazine, and this I think from Czech magazine picture, and this I will have two this picture, and I will like it. So this one I will use like an envelope here. I will show you this original picture, how it's look. So I will leave this, because maybe I will send this one to someone from sometimes. So this is, and here is again one part from that inside cover to write, and another Brian Quest extra for the car. 1,100 question and answered all about America. Age 7-12. So this, who watch my video, remember that I will found this quest. And this is two part from this quest. The first cover and the last cover. So I decided to use it like some sort of ephemera or bookmark, I don't know. But because that what I will have Maybe some bookmark and cover it from something, from some paper actually. So this is my journal. It have 4 signature and have measurement. I forgot tell you. 5 inch here, 5 inch, and here 8 inch. Here 8 inch. So it's not big. Okay, so write on comment what you will think, and to the next video. Bye.